Hello everyone, thanks for joining me. We're playing The Long Dark, and it's now episode 4 of our playthrough. And we finally get to check out Vaugnhs Rifle and do a little bit of hunting. So let's get the episode started. Okay, I'm pretty much ready to go. I want to head out. If it's good out, if it's nice out. Okay, I got the rifle. And I want to do some hunting. And maybe have a look around. It's at a -2. Okay, that's really nice, actually. Quite the massive cliff. No idea where this goes. Follow it, I guess. Is there a view? Let's take a look. It's a pretty wide open map. Kind of wish I had some binoculars, but which way are we going here? Oh, once I cross this, I don't think I can get back, so here goes. Crouch down. Okay, can we climb? climb up there, please? There we go. No cattails? Okay, I feel like this is the road we came in on. Leave Forsaken Airfield, no. Let's just like see, let's just see where it takes us. Transfer pass, okay, yeah, that's... Yeah, I could go get my that's a good way to go backtrack and get out of here. I have to go get my stuff eventually. That'd be good to make the long walk back to the airfield. Traveling the road's a lot easier this time, but it's still a long ways. Gotta see the airfield again. That was a pretty long walk through that little road cave, what do you call that? That canyon. I make my way past the junkyard trailer and take the shortcut avoiding the wolves, then hang out by that switchback. Then I stop to check out the waterfall. Oh, cool. And check out the rest of the sights on the way back while I look out for deer to hunt. My favorite truck that saved my life. Yeah, not much down there, just a couple of some wolves. I haven't seen any deer yet. Yeah, so far I've only seen wolves and rabbits. It looks like there's something out there, but it could just be rocks. It's kind of hard to tell. Just behind the base, there's a creek, so I decided to take a look. Okay, this kind of enters into that lower canyon. I do have cattails. I'm starting to worry this level wouldn't have any. Back. It's getting kind of close to the end of the day. I'm starting to get tired. I'm encumbered. And I kind of got a decent idea of the layout of the region for the most part, I think. Okay, we can spend some time trying to repair these climbing socks. Alright, new climbing socks, they're better for sure. How much better? Oh yeah, like twice as good. New climbing socks. Ear wraps are now brand new. Let's have a peek outside. Yeah, we'll just have to hang out. It's gonna be dark down here, so you can't craft a fire. Oh, you can craft in the dark, okay. I like how the door shuts itself, that's nice. Alright, sounds like the storm has died down. Yeah, it's not too bad out. It's like minus two. Well, let's go explore and see if we could find an animal to hunt, like a deer. Just suddenly started warming up. The wind died down. We got a climbing rope. I think I see a deer. Or maybe it's just a stick. We're a fair distance from the base now. Kinda seems like we're at the other end of the lake. I still haven't seen anything. I see a deer. Yeah, it's the doe. Sneak up on her. Try out this new rifle. Alright. Alright, let's get these things cooking. Do a couple more steaks. We got 50 minutes. He's got 30 minutes. Oh yeah, plenty of time here. Couldn't see what that was, but we got a level two cooking. Nice. I don't have any cans. Just have one can. All right, time to eat. All right, well, our first hunt in this region anyways. Okay. I don't know if I should even try taking all this stuff, but... A lot of times I'll just, like, leave the meat on location. Like, I'll just kill the animal and cook the meat and just leave it there, and then when I want to eat, I'll just go there and eat. But it depends on how far away it is from my base and how many wolves there are. Well, we fully harvested a deer and carried the whole thing back to base without any troubles whatsoever. I'll just leave my hides and stuff here. Alright, well, what to do? We got some time to kill, I guess. It's still day. It's like, kind of nice out. We should go kind of, I guess, maybe look around. Check out this airfield, maybe? Just walk down the strip. See that hidden backpack. Yeah, no. Check out outside. Some green flares. We got dog food. Delicious. Jerky. Energy bars. MRE. What's this? Paper. No. Yeah, I'll take the chips. Nah, nothing cotton. Some first aid. Oh, there's some stuff over here too. Accelerant, jerrycan, sweet. Painkillers, fishing tackle. Ammunition. A banged up flashlight. Some decent combat boots. They're not. The waterproofing and armor, that's the only thing better. But I'll take them just as a spare set of boots. A snare. Might just leave that. spotted some wolves. Do you see some cattails down there? Is that a deer? Another deer over there. Okay, so there are animals on this map. I think the weather's gonna change here pretty soon. Spend some time crafting arrows. Requires light to craft. Okay, if you say so. That's okay, we'll go to bed. Okay, so it's morning time, and I want to go back and get my stuff that I left in that last region. And while I'm there, might as well maybe explore that region a bit. Well, I think I'm going to end the video there. Thanks a lot, everybody, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyways, my name's Grouser, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Peace.